Holly came from Miami, FLA. Hitchhiked her way across USA. Plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs and then he was a she. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. Candy came from out on the island. In the back room she was everybody's darling. But she never lost her head, even when she was given head. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side.
I'm pretty sure I haven't said a proper hello to this video, so hello. Welcome to my YouTube video. And, well, I didn't really know what to say because you basically saw my entire day. I woke up, I got ready, I didn't have classes today, which was nice. And I went on a walk with my boyfriend. We had a little picnic. It was rather a really long picnic because we decided to build a flower Lego set, which I'm pretty sure I gave to him for Christmas, like last year. So yeah, we just couldn't really find time to build it, but we did, like, we finished it today, which was quite a lot of work, honestly. Then we went to his dorm to have a cup of tea because honestly it got really cold, and now I'm back home. It's quite late. I'm going to eat dinner and I don't know, eat dinner and probably go to bed really soon. It is actually not morning. I don't know why I said that. It's like 3 p.m. Anyway, yeah, I didn't say anything in the morning because I was kind of busy. Not really. I mean, I collected laundry, folded laundry, went shopping. I just had lunch and I had a nice call with my parents. And, well, since the weather is still very nice and judging by the weather forecast, today is like last nice day in a while. I think the whole next week is supposed to be cloudy and rainy and quite cold, so I really want to enjoy this weather. So I'm going to take my laptop and go sit by this lake thing, I don't know if I can call it a lake, to do my uni work. And I think my friend texted me that she might join me, which will be nice. So let's go. Okay, so I did forget that there's no Wi-Fi outside, and I sat down, I opened my laptop and everything, and I was like, oh, there's no Wi-Fi. So now I'm going to sit close to the library, hoping that I can catch some Wi-Fi, like I can have some Wi-Fi and still be outside. So let's hope for the best. Study for that long outside because it was really windy and it got cold really quickly, so I went outside and studied. And right now I am planning to watch a film. I really want to watch something that would like make me feel like it's spring finally. And well, I went to TikTok to look for some films recommendations, and I think I'm going to watch Emma. I've never seen it, which is a bit embarrassing, honestly, because it's such a good film. And yeah, I'm really excited to see it.